We're still trying to find out the identity of a woman who was hit and killed by a vehicle in Pooler last night. We brought you the story last night as breaking news on WJCL. We don't have many details still at this time, but we know that the woman was walking on Interstate 95 under the Quaco Road overpass. Pooler Fire Department did confirm with us that the woman died at the scene. We do not know the condition of the driver yet or if any charges will be filed against the driver.